Alright, so today we're taking the kids out to Nakuru National Park. There's a bit over 40 kids and a few caretakers as well, as you can see over here. They're all getting on the bus at the moment. Yeah, hiya, how's it going? All good? So, yeah, part of the funds is going towards this, you know, make sure the kids have a nice day out. And yeah, I'll just keep vlogging throughout the rest of the day. Jumbo Silas. How are you doing?
Very okay.
Great.
Shikyan. How are you?
Okay, so we're on our way right now, and I'm trying to memorize everybody's names. Here, Rhonda is over here. And then we've got Rebecca over here. And Vivian. And Sharon number two. See, this guy here is going to show the kids around and he's going to speak to them, tell them a bit of the history of the animals and so forth. What's your name, sir?
Simon.
Okay, pleased to meet you. Hi, Jacqueline, I believe. How are you?
Yes,
hi. Please, shall we apart? Nazima zifua? Zifua tu. Mukiona mnyama uspia kelele, sawa sawa? Hizi maganda mnakula, musitupe moyo kwa karatasi. Ukishika kwa karatasi.
He's basically giving the rules.
So welcome to the Kinakuru
National Park. Safety and all that kind of stuff.
California, Kinakuru Park.
Thank you.
So,
thank you.
What was your name? It was Simon. Yeah, so that's Kopale. The white. It was a pelican. The white? Pelicans.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Where he can't trust the animal, you never come to Kiako. So I'm going to
spot the lion. So where the kids looking out left
here. So I'm going to come back to the
lion. Oh, one in Kinoko.
Lion.
It's this one.
Yeah. One ice cream.
Alam mo yung kijiko?
Wait, mongga yung kijiko. Soya.